guy's living. Never mind.
Shooting his corpse, dude. He's had enough.